I've got your Man City coat. Let's bring it in.
Hey!
Oh my God!
So if we throw that on.
You see it?
There we go, that Man City drip.
What's going on, y'all? I'm Kofi, aka Mr. 24/7, and you are watching a very special impromptu episode of I Just Love Kicks. Now, as you can see, the background right here, Etihad Stadium, and that can only mean one thing. You see the jacket? Manchester City. Yeah, we're getting a good tour, a good look, an exclusive, a sneak peek. I'm getting cold, but this jacket is keeping me warm. They already hooking me up with some swag. They already hooking me up with some swag. Man City, baby. Let's go.
Mine's like cribs, man.
This really is.
Looking himself, Sergio Aguero.
This is like the newer jersey, obviously.
Wow.
Play video games there, tell
me. Oh, you can seriously play
the HDMI cable, right?
I'm one of the people that the bigger the screen, I'm struggling.
Yeah.
I'm moving my neck too much.
The bigger the better.
Look at your eyes. Your peripheral vision's good.
I know. Yeah. But you got to step back a little bit. You're playing like some Street Fighter, like Mortal Kombat, you know that your characters are as big as you.
Got my own custom jersey right there. I'm sitting in the actual locker room. You see what's happening right now? I'm getting hooked up. I got my name on the back of a Man City jersey right now. And if you look around, I'm in the locker room, man. Whoa.
When this is full.
So now they have allowed me to come inside the bowl. This is obviously where the matches are played. And evidently last time, Cesaro was here and he did a knee slide on the pitch. And we were actually talking about that in the car earlier, and they were surprised that they actually invited us back. So Cesaro almost ruined it for everybody. He almost ruined it for me, man. But really cool, because people are still talking about it to this day.
Warm the hands up. Yeah, I knew it was coming.
I don't want to mess this up, man. Oh, wow.
Wow. Yeah, so this is the Puma box, box 50. It's two boxes knocked through into one, which is why it's so big. But okay. You said you liked gaming.
Yeah.
This big screen.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you want to watch the game? Or do you want to use this massive TV?
Look at these. Can I touch these?
Yeah, go for it.
Customized PS4 controllers, man. Oh, with the Man City logo, the Puma. The Puma logo. That's how it went in England. Bam, bam. Wow. And this is why we came. As you can see, I put my jersey on to make it officially official. You know, ordinarily, when I do my sneaker show, I have them fly in the box of sneakers and I'll catch it. But right now, there's a lot of delicate stuff going on here. So I'm gonna have them slide the sneakers in. Safety first. Oh! So we're about to take a look, get eyes on a pair of Puma ones. Oh my. Match worn by Sergio Aguero. He's the man around here, and he had his feet in these sneakers. Being a sneakerhead, this is very exciting to me. No Zena, no party. Argentinian flag, little tribute. One on the back, Puma one. On the boot, Benji, it's his son's name. And this is Zinchenko's boots. The Ukraine flag representing, so I always think that Puma does a really, really good job with their designs. I'm always a fan of like how unique they are. I'm surprised at like how light these are, because I feel like when I wore cleats way back in the day in high school, this is American football. Mine were a lot heavier than this. We have something that's also very, very special here. Whoa! Puma, Roma's, the 125th anniversary of Man City. I always say it, I love a good box, okay? This is quality. You know what I mean? Roma, the elevated text here. And then if you can see the reflection, you see all the logos. And of course, the Man City blues. And this is what I'm talking about, the presentations on the tissue, all the logos. A memento. Don't mind if I do ski. This is awesome. If you look on the back of the heel over here, Man City 125 years celebrating. Black, the blue, and the white, some white laces. You also have lace loops on the top that are blue. And then on the tongue, Puma and the Man City crest. Can you see it there? Can you see it? Yes, you can. Hip hop, anyone? No? Insole, really, really comfortable looking. Don't embarrass me in front of everybody. All these cameras are watching me. All these cameras are watching me. Come on.
Oh.
Ha! Ha ha! There's more tissue in here. There's the other insole. And obviously the Manchester City logo crest. On the inside of the tongue, we have a little message there that says, all roads lead to Roma. I always think it's cool when you have like little messages on the inside.
I feel like I could wear these with pretty much anything.
So thank you, Manchester City, for hooking your boy up with all this swag. I'm talking about jerseys, I'm talking about jackets, and I'm talking about customized sneakers. This was such a cool experience. We got to go out on the pitch, you know, be in the bowl, and we got an awesome tour of the entire facility. Really, really cool. And got a pair of these Romas, baby. 125th anniversary of Man City. Man, they took such good care of me and got me a lot of good swag. You see my jersey customized. It says Kingston on the back. We had a great time, and that's really what it's all about. Baby. And now it's time to go to work.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da